where we rise at 5 a.m. when everyone else is sleeping. Just to get soaked in the rain. Why do we spend every day after work, after school, burning our candles at both ends? Why do we seek out people who want to break us down and make us build ourselves back up again? Why do the same thing over and over until we can't imagine doing it one more time? Why do we always take the longest way around? Why does every step forward have to be a bigger step up? Do we just enjoy the pain? Who are we? What are we?